Protesters calling for the resignation of Burkina Faso's president got their way on Friday as Blaise Compaoré stepped down after 27 years in power. In a statement broadcast on national television, he called for elections within 90 days before leaving the capital, Ouagadougou. Months of tension erupted into violence on Thursday after Compaoré attempted to prolong his hold on one of West Africa's poorest nations. Bowing to pressure, he had earlier agreed to step down next year before confirming that he had fulfilled his duty. Army Chief Honoré Traoré seized power, vowing to save the life of the nation. He said, in line with constitutional measures and given the power vacuum, I will assume my responsibilities as head of state today. But some opponents worry that Traoré is too close to the former president and fear that nothing will change. A day before the resignation, a state of emergency had been declared after Parliament was destroyed and several other government buildings were torched.